This is where your ancestors were born, baptized, married, and had their funerals, Zara, here. The bells are ringing. Hows or bell ringers here. I'm just doing a quick look while I can. In case there's any names. They don't keep these places open for long. So this is it, Zara. This is Croston Church. I got inside this time on this visit. It looks like they're doing a part of it up. Strong, solid church. They might suddenly lock it, see? The lamp burns in the Lady Chapel day and night to signify the presence of Jesus in the Blessed Sacrament, which is reserved here. That was fortunate, really, me going round there like that, wasn't it? And what's in there? Obviously a special chapel they're doing up. There's just been a funeral in here as well. It's worth using the whole film just on this church, to be quite honest. This is Zara's history here. They walked here. Can often miss things the first time round. Norris seems to be a common name here. view there, look. Which your ancestors would have walked out through this door, Zara. House I mentioned on there as bell ringers. And I've got some leaflets as well. What's in now? Oh look, you can get in. They're obviously doing this up, this bit. Be a font there. Yes, look. I might never come in here again, or unless I bring Zara, of course. Oh, look at that, as I came back through that door. Zara. If I hadn't gone back through that door, I wouldn't have seen this stone on the floor. John Hodges, 1733. Look. John. Hodges. Told me to come back, Zara. This is your direct ancestor, lying in the stone like that. If I hadn't gone in there just to have a look at the font, I'd never have walked back in and seen that there like that. John Hodges, Zara, 1733. My goodness, what a find, Zara, right near the end of the last day as well. Proves everything. There's probably more of them.